Hey, Rob Gegner here with my good friend Supernova Joe.
That's me.
And earlier today, he delivered a Supernova performance.
Thanks, man.
Not so much a performance, but a speech that was completely heartfelt and very authentic and genuine. So tell us a little bit about your story, Supernova Joe.
A little bit about myself. Born and raised in Newark, New Jersey. You know, my living environment growing up wasn't ideal. I don't know. I mean, I guess that's an interesting way to say it. But, like, I had to fight a lot to get where I am now. And I didn't really have much help because the people around me weren't much of an example to put myself in a place like this. And I just kind of feel like I want to advocate for people like that who can't find a solution or don't know that they can find a solution, and that there are options out there instead of just feeling stuck. So yeah, man, that's
I was touched by your story.
Thanks, dude. I mean, if they want to hear more about the story, I'm sure they can go to gurutrainingcamp.com and there'd be a way to check that out.
I'm sure this man will be speaking along with myself at the next Guru Training Camp, gurutrainingcamp.com, where you can learn how to be your own guru and teach other people to do the same. So we can create a movement worldwide and create gurudom all over the world.
That's right.
And guru really means teacher or master, so it's not a dirty word. It's nothing like that you're above anyone else. It's just being a teacher, and we're all teachers anyway because all of us have a special message to give each other and to teach. I learn from him, he learns from me, and I can even learn from you and you can learn from me. So that's just what a guru is. Okay, guys, I love you. Rob Gegner here, and we will see you on the next video.
See you.